Hello, folks. HelpNDoc makes it simple for you to make your documentation more interactive by giving readers hyperlinks so they can learn more about topics that they are interested in and follow steps of a process. You can select any topic from your table of contents to establish a hyperlink to that topic. You can also select to link to anchors embedded within your topics. Here, we will show you how to define hyperlinks to specific topics. We will quickly create a hyperlink by selecting some text, and then click the Insert Update Hyperlink button found in the Insert Ribbon tab in the Links group. Additional ways of creating a hyperlink are shown in another video. Using the Hyperlink button on the Insert Ribbon tab in the Links group, you can access the hyperlink dialog. Be sure that specific topic in the left-hand menu is selected. This will display your table of contents in the right pane. You can expand and collapse topics, as well as scrolling up and down to view your entire table of contents. Now click the topic that you'd like to link to. If you selected a topic that contains anchors, those anchors are displayed in the Anchor to Link To drop-down box. Here, the selected topic has three anchors to choose from. Simply click an anchor to select it if you wish to link to that anchor. If the topic you selected does not have anchors, no anchors in this topic will be displayed. Now click OK in the lower right-hand corner of the window to save the hyperlink and close the window. To remove the hyperlink, click the Clear Link button in the lower left-hand corner of the window, and then click Yes from the confirmation window that pops up to clear the highlighted link. HelpNDoc makes it easy for you to create hyperlinks to relative topics, web pages, create email messages, and files. The steps for defining these types of hyperlinks are outlined in another video. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.